So guys, we have our sample project on. Now to flip a layer horizontally or vertically, select the layer, effects, add effect, distortion or warp, then mirror, standard settings. See, the object is already horizontally flipped. To flip it vertically, just choose vertical, then position the object properly. So guys, that's how easily we can flip a layer or object in Alight Motion. Thank you guys for watching. Have a good day.